starting with our warm up. Just to the front, arms out. Mommy kicks. It's going to be a hard workout today. Get ready to sweat. 5, 4, 2, take it up. We're getting our warm up on, getting our bodies ready. Push it up, push it up, push it up. Let's go 5, 4, 2, 1. Good, squat down. Get those legs warm. Squat. Down, down. Let's go 5, 4, 2, 1. Good. Twirl your arms around. Windmill. Take it the other way to the back. All right. Let's do some butt kickers. Get your heels up. Try to kick your butt. And pump those arms. Pump, pump, pump. We're still warming up. We're doing some plyometrics today. We're doing agility drills. Football, basketball, and general sports conditioning. It's going to be amazing. Heels up, heels up. Push your arms out to the front. One, mountain climbers. Eight, seven, six, three, two, one. Bring it in. And up. All right. Moving on, basketball. We got to shoot the hoop. Grab. And shoot. 30 seconds on this side. Let's go. Grab. Shoot. Grab the ball, shoot it. Get low, get in there, get in the game. Switch sides, grab, shoot. Almost there. Go, go, go. One more. Front back, suicide. Run up. Touchdown. Run back. Touchdown. Go. This is our last drill in this circuit. And then we get to take our break. So break is coming up. Go, 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 15 more seconds. Shoot! Ugh. more seconds. Thank you. hands. Lunge hops. Let's go. Down. Up. Thank you. Thank you.
I mean, as with anything, you change it. And another thing with circuit training is that you can get more specific with them. Like today we did sport circuits, and we just did intervals of sport training drills. But they also have, that I've seen, like boxing circuits, where, you know, you'll go and you'll do, let's say,